A mysterious substance polluting Kaneohe Bay has some residents concerned. It has also drawn the attention of health officials and the U.S. Coast Guard. Manolo Morales reports.
Resident Dallas Williams, who lives near the bay, woke up this morning and he and his son immediately noticed a strange smell right outside their house.
We had a look at the, see what was going on, and there was this sheen, looked like oil or plexiglass or paint floating all over the water. And right away we said there's an environmental problem.
The sheen wasn't the only strange thing on the bay. Floating along the water and into the shoreline was some type of stringy substance that Williams couldn't really identify.
It looked like something that was anywhere from 20 to 150 feet long, and it looked like long strings. And I couldn't decide whether it was fiberglass. I couldn't decide whether it was paint.
Williams called the U.S. Coast Guard to investigate. Technicians then came down to take samples of the water. They also went to the yacht club nearby to look further into it.
Trying to find the source right now. If we can find it, then we'll proceed on with the proper action.
Proper action means fines or possible jail time for whoever's responsible for the spill. City and county officials also came down to investigate and take water samples. The state says the samples will be tested in a state lab to determine what it is. As for Rogers, he's hoping it gets cleaned up soon and for the pollution to stop.
We're just concerned about the environmental aspect of the bay, and if we don't do something about it today, it's going to continue to get worse.
Manolo Morales, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.